A design defect occurs during the actual design of the device. A manufacturing defect occurs during the manufacture of a drug and or the device. And of course, you can bring a claim against both the developing company and the manufacturing company.